Floating floor planks are an inexpensive, non-permanent flooring system that is installed using adhesive strips that overlap and connect the planks together. This allows for an easy, glue-free installation. Some tools required for the installation are a tape measure, a ruler, a knife, and a marker or a pen. Always give your flooring at least one full day to acclimate to the temperature and humidity of your space. Begin in the left-hand corner of the room with the adhesive strip facing toward you. Overlap the second plank onto the adhesive strip of the first, connecting the two together. If you come up to a wall and a full plank won't fit, simply cut a plank to fit the remaining section with a sharp utility knife. Use the excess from this plank to start your next row, working from left to right. Maintain at least 6 inches between seams to create a randomized wood floor look. Continue installing the planks left to right, ensuring a flat and tight fit. If the temperature in your room will change dramatically throughout the year, it may be a good idea to use spacers during your installation to allow for expansion of your flooring. In this installation video, we did not use spacers. Not only is your new vinyl flooring waterproof and mildew resistant, it can easily be cleaned with a broom and sanitized with a mild soap and water solution. Be sure to take advantage of the free samples available on our website and rest assured that your new vinyl flooring is durable, easy to clean, and your new DIY ability is sure to impress your friends.